say if I read a story to you this morning?
And then something went bump. How that bump made us jump.
We know that getting students excited about reading early is vital to their academic success and their social well-being as students.
Fun at all.
The sun did not shine. It was too wet to play. So we sat on the house on that cold, cold, wet day.
You can go up on NEA.org and find amazing resources for your kids.
I heard that you were the best reader in the whole world. Is that true?
Yeah! Reading should be celebrated all year long, not just on Dr. Seuss's birthday. And we should be reading at school, and we should be reading at home, and we should be reading everywhere.
When you sit down with a child to read to them or listen to them, what a difference you make in their lives. So a huge thank you to all of the educators, whatever your job responsibility is, to all of the adults who work in public schools. Thank you for promoting reading each and every day.